The Freshwater Institute is a program of the Conservation Fund. It's a national nonprofit environmental organization that focuses on land and water conservation. The Freshwater Institute's first project was looking to help farmers in central Appalachia in West Virginia by utilizing resources they had available to them in raising fish. The program grew and it was successful, but we quickly realized that to really have an economic impact using water, we needed to figure out a way to amplify the water that they had available. And that led us into technologies to treat water and recirculate water. And by doing so, that would support a much larger amount of growing fish. RES, or recirculating aquaculture systems, is a system of technologies in fish production that utilizes water treatment to remove fish waste, recondition the water, and provide that water back to the fish in a way that optimizes their environment. ReelData came along years ago, and we immediately saw the promise of what they were seeking to do.
All of our products were specifically for land-based aquaculture, but we're developing one right now that weighs fish underwater using camera systems. AI is consistent. We understand how long the fish is, the distance from the tip of its dorsal fin to its eye. Then we could use this information to not only weigh the fish, but understand if we weighed that fish before, so we could ID individual fish.
This is a biomass camera in the tank. It essentially consists of a camera system and lighting and a lot of computing power and communications back to the cloud so that real data can look at what we're collecting, make firmware updates, make changes to improve the product in real time.
And we've been working with the Conservation Fund now to develop out this technology to really prove it to the industry so we could help scale these camera systems to as many farms as possible.
In a world that has a growing population, we need sustainable sources of high quality protein. And aquaculture is definitely one of those things that can produce protein very efficiently. It can be done sustainably if done correctly.
Based on the water quality, type of fish you have, these parameters will be optimized. So for every farm, the parameter will be different to get the best result.
We're always looking out for those innovators, folks that we can partner with, learn from, and then hopefully also help as they grow into the industry.
When we started this company, we looked at how the world was changing, and we've seen three big issues with it: overpopulation, climate change, and it was resource scarcity. We thought that finding an industry that mapped these values that we had and developing a company around that would be the best impact that we can have on the world.
The reality is we need to recreate our food systems in this world. And if we don't, we're going to use up all of our resources. So I hope that I have had some impact on improving sustainability and helping to recreate food systems for the future. Learn more about the Conservation Fund Freshwater Institute's collaboration with ReelData by visiting freshwaterinstitute.org.